Bethany Ann Stamper, will you marry me?
What?
At 1 p.m. today, President Johnson signed an executive order. After tonight, marriage is no longer a draft deferment.
You still want to do this, right?
Yeah.
It's a big decision. But then again, so is choosing not to get married and getting her ass shot off in Southeast Asia, right?
Do you think this is a bad idea? He loves you. What could you possibly want?